I'm going to try to use my teacher voice, but I don't want to blast you out. My name's Emily Hecht. I'm a Benton Harbor teacher at the high school. And I'm a proud member of Michigan Education Association. So thank you all for coming out. Our battle cry has been enough is enough, and enough is enough. Yesterday, Mayor Cook told us about what he read in the paper. There will be at least $200 cut per student if this budget passes. It passed in the House yesterday, so we do need to get this movement blossoming. This is an appropriate place to have this demonstration today because it's the Blossom Time Parade, and our demonstrations and our movement does need to blossom. Yes. I'm wearing Wisconsin. I went to school in Wisconsin. I was proud of what was going on up there. They got out in the cold and the sleet and the snow. They stayed out for days. Teachers across Wisconsin took 4 days off of school to be there, and they risked a lot and they sacrificed a lot. However, here in Michigan, we don't have that same privilege because there is a bill that says if we do take a day of action off, we could lose our teaching certificates. They will be pulled. So Michigan has a lot worse going on over here.
Yes, we do.
Al Pichulk yesterday said in the paper that he wasn't going to come today because he's angered. Well, he's angry. Yeah, I think we can be a little angry. It makes me a little angry, and teachers and support staff, parapros, janitors, everybody, to know that one day an EFM can come into our school district and we may be next. We're at risk.
That's right.
It makes me a little angry to know that they can come in and decide how we're going to teach our kids, how much we can make. They're going to raise there's bills that are trying to make our contributions to our medical coverage 25% higher.
Yep.
20% higher. So the state wants to come in and tell every school district across Michigan what they think teachers should be contributing to their health care. And they also think that they can tell districts, the state thinks they can tell districts, that you need to decrease your wages for all teachers, for all support staff, for janitors, for bus drivers. That's the one big thing they want to do. They want to tell every school district, make it a law that you have to privatize. It won't be a choice. Don't do that, little boy. It won't be a choice. School districts won't have the choice to decide. It will be a law that they do this or else what? So we're angry too. We want to educate our children. We want our children to be good workers. We want our children to be workers. We want them to be union members too. And I'm going to keep telling my students that. I'm going to keep telling my students that you need to vote. You need to be involved because you can be part of this movement too. Thank you very much. Have a great day and welcome to our community.